That's not really a personal experience because it's about a seahorse who hasn't got any legs. I'm not sure what the metaphor was, but I tried to tie it in with the Paralympics and you know, battling through without having any legs. It's kind of a nonsense song.
Care, is
that
a personal experience?
Yeah, I think most of my songs are actually. I've had a series of relationships which have inspired my music. But that was written about 5 years ago, but I just haven't got around to recording it yet, so it's going on the next album. I wouldn't really want to be signed to a big label because, like, I think keeping your own identity is really important. And obviously, like, the Beggars Group all started with these small independent shops and just blossomed from that. So there's no reason why this couldn't do the same. It's just, you know, keeping your integrity and your independence. Obviously, that's what indie is short for, independence. So yeah, it's ideal for me.